Massive amounts of space and freedom in the organization and people doing the right thing in the right way for themselves, then you're going to have an organization that will reinvent itself. You understand, therefore, the cult of the CEO isn't the right one. You know, it's the cult of the people in the organization that really matters.